Blogging is for everyone. This message is the reason why WordPress was created in the first place. No matter if you want to blog for personal purposes or for your professional reasons, having a blog can be effective at helping you achieve your goals. When it comes to blogging, though, to really make it work, you need some quality WordPress themes. Hi everyone, my name is Robert from tmile.com, and in this video you will see free WordPress themes only, dedicated to bloggers. I will show you a demo for every theme, so you can see how it looks live and what are the features you may be interested to get. Until the end, you will be ready to pick the theme that fits perfectly to your needs, so keep watching. Zillah is a simple and awesome theme for those who love to write. It comes with a clean appearance, classic layout and big featured image for each post. This WordPress theme provides you with a full-width feature slider and an intuitive design too. It has a responsive design, and here is how it looks on mobile, for example. The blogging theme is optimized for speed and SEO with a live customizer. Widgetized footer, featured slider for articles and social menu where you can insert links to your social media profiles. Hoffman is an example of excellence among free blogging WordPress themes due to its very elegant design, typography, buttons and color scheme. It fits any publishing site and it makes you feel like you are reading a real book. Despite the fact that it looks very modern, it also has a vintage vibe to it. This blogging theme is Retina ready and mobile friendly, and you can use two page templates, custom colors and widgets, and slideshow photo galleries. A minimalist and classy theme for video bloggers, but it works for other types of blogging too, due to a very good content presentation. It looks modern, elegant, provides a nice featured slider and a contact page. The theme is mobile friendly and was made to put your content first. It is WooCommerce ready and you can set custom backgrounds as well. The widgetized footer and the video friendly layout are strong reasons for you to choose it. And if you need more reasons, remember that the theme is optimized for speed and SEO. Adler is a great mobile responsive WordPress theme for creative purposes, especially if you want to put an additional flair on your blog content. The theme has the look of an actual notebook, using handwritten fonts, marks and underlines. Adler is photo-friendly and provides full-screen featured images. Overall, a clean and elegant design for creative writers. Magnus is an awesome example of free blogging WordPress themes. It comes with a homepage dominated by images and elegant animations like this zooming effect. Each post has a full-screen featured image, classic typography and a modern, responsive design. Everything about this theme is catchy and good-looking. The slide-out menu, for example, is something I personally like. Full-screen images near a photo-friendly layout make this theme perfect for a photo blogger. An awesome full-screen blogging theme with a multi-purpose responsive design. The theme comes with blog visuals such as large featured images, ribbons, videos and quotes. Yuuta's layout is photo-friendly and offers beautiful slideshows. Overall, a design that catches your eye immediately. A clean, full screen theme for bloggers with an upright menu that plays the role of the sidebar too. You can switch from one to another quickly. The design is multipurpose and it somewhat has the modern look of a magazine or online publication. More features I want to mention here: responsive design, elegant typography, SEO and speed optimization, translation ready, and a versatile sidebar. A modern, clean and beautiful theme for personal blogs. You can use it to write stories about travel, music, movies or any kind of hobbies. The theme is photo-friendly, so if you are also a photographer, it will fit your needs perfectly. Overall, an awesome theme to start writing great stuff. I nearly forgot to say that this WordPress theme is mobile responsive and it has a Retina-ready design. Oblique is one of those free blogging WordPress themes that look a bit differently, and I like this. It offers a simple grid layout, a dark background and an oblique parallax header. The posts have oblique shapes as well. Overall, a minimalist design that puts your stories in the spotlight. Responsive design? Sure. Parallax scrolling? Yes. Custom slide-out menu? Checked. Color options? Yes. Translation ready? Sure thing. Widget ready? Yes. Custom backgrounds? Checked. Vertex is a free mobile responsive WordPress theme that is perfect for a blog, portfolio website, business website or any other website you have in mind. It allows you to regularly publish different formats of content, like articles, images, videos, etc. Download this theme and use it as many times as you need. Some of the features I want to mention are the full-featured blog, boldy typography and the clean layout with hover effects. You can also change the background color on your own, but the best is white. Even Google loves more the clean white background. An elegant and modern theme for blogs and portfolios. It has a catchy full-screen feature slider and a beautiful grid-like layout. Modern has a stylish color scheme and subtle animations that make it fancy. With this theme, your posts and projects will look great. It is mobile responsive for sure, and here is how it looks on tablets and smartphones. Header slideshows, portfolio pages and widgetized footer are three more reasons to choose this fast-loading and Retina-ready WordPress theme. Last but not least, this is a clean, beautiful blogging theme for multi-purposes. It comes with the standard blog layout, a modern interface, elegant animations, big featured images and an elegant appearance overall. Vito was built to make your content stand out with a responsive design, CSS animations and social links. It is SEO friendly and translation ready for any language you choose to write content for. What's next? It's your turn. Download the theme of your choice by accessing the link in the description box below this video. And play around with all the features. There, you can find a link to our blog as well, where you can read more about WordPress. If you have questions about what I mentioned in this video, please type them in the comment box below.